Well, Seymour, I made it.
Welcome.
Despite your directions.
Ah, Superintendent Chalmers, welcome. I hope you're prepared for an unforgettable luncheon. Oh, ye gods! My roast is ruined! But what if... What if I were to purchase hamburgers, disguise it as my own steamed hams? Delightfully devilish, Seymour.
I see.
Superintendent, I was just stretching my calves on the windowsill. Isometric exercise. Care to join me?
Why is there steam coming out of your oven, Seymour?
That isn't steam. It's smoke. Smoke from the smoked clams we're having. Smoked clams. Superintendent, I hope you're ready for mouth-watering steamed hams.
I thought we were having smoked clams.
No, I said smoked hamburgers. That's what I call it, steamed hams.
You call a steamed ham smoked hamburgers?
Yes, it's a regional dialect.
What region?
Utica.
Really? Well, I'm from Utica, and I've never heard anyone use the phrase smoked hamburgers.
Oh, not in Utica. No, it's a Utica expression.
I see. Well, I'm from Utica, and I've never smoked hamburgers.
Oh, not in Utica. No, it's an upstate New York expression.
I see. You know, these smoked hamburgers are quite similar to the ones they have at Krusty Ham's.
Oh, no. Patented Skinner Burgers. Old family recipe.
For smoked hamburgers?
Yes.
I see. Yes, and you call them smoked hamburgers despite the fact they are obviously steamed.
You know, excuse me for 1 second.
Of course. Of course.
Oh, well, that was wonderful. Good time was had by all. I'm pooped.
Yes, I should be. Good Lord! Aurora Borealis!
Aurora Borealis?
In this part of the country.
Yes.
At this time of day.
Yes.
At this time of year.
Yes.
Localized entirely within your kitchen.
No.
Well, Seymour, you are an odd fellow, but I must say, you smoke good ham.